As Repton Court in Hackney was going up, Ronan Point fell down. Repton and its neighbours were strengthened as a result, but the council now believes more safety work is necessary to ensure the tenants' safety, and they've banned the use of bottled gas to reduce the risk of explosion.
Can I say and stress yet again that there is no danger to those blocks collapsing, providing people do not use gas within those blocks?
The tenants aren't convinced. They say the council's investigations don't take fire into account, and they see daily evidence of deterioration, like a crack which travels right down one wall from the 16th floor to the 3rd floor, damp and flooding near power points, and these chunks of concrete that broke away from the building.
They actually fell off the balconies. We don't know how high they came, but they just dropped off. The technical term for it is spalling, where concrete falls off because metal pieces that hold them on just corrode. And these could drop off any time, at any rate, and they could hit people.
So are you suggesting that we invite other tenants' associations with the same tower blocks?
The tenants are gathering strength to campaign for evacuation and demolition.
Ideally, we've gone round the tenants. They would like demolition, because now the problems have just accumulated so much. The only thing they can see is demolition to get rid of all the problems. And it would be cheaper, it's more economically viable in the long run for the council to do that. But it's actually persuading the council to do it, to demolish.
So Hackney face two dilemmas. Either they can strengthen housing they know has a short life, or demolish and rebuild, which they admit they would rather do. The question is money, and for a council which also faces a crisis over rate capping, there isn't much about. A decision will be made either way in 2 months' time.